three dozen cities and towns in Massachusetts are setting aside some federal pandemic funds for first responders. Now, the Massachusetts Coalition of Police took note of communities that are giving American Rescue Plan Act dollars to officers, firefighters, and EMTs for their service throughout the COVID crisis. Worcester, Lowell, Lawrence, Lynn, and Brockton are among the participating cities. You can see the full list on our website, cbsboston.com.